Anybody got an energy drink?
We'll get where we can hear.
That or some chicken.
Somebody need that Fritonia Slim Fast?
I was reading there. Said,
You wrote a set list out a while ago.
I can't be responsible for anything I did today. We're going to do a little CCR for you.
Son, don't let the man get you. Do what he done to me.
Freed on you. We get this mess dialed in, we're going to have us a good time. Time for some rock and roll. At least our version of it.
I'm in.
y'all.
Isn't that song gonna feature Mr. Tim Browning on lead guitar and vocal? This was hard. So
I guess our I guess our better judgment. Which we're in right now. Hang on a minute.
Yeah, no kidding. I'm like better when the nicotine kicks in.
This thing's supposed to sound like a strat. Tim Brown. Thank you, we appreciate it. From parts unknown.
Yeah.
Or some parts.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to do this song for Valerie, Tim's poor wife. She's been married a sorry loser for over...
Here in the South, she's
26 years, yeah.
Yeah. Poor woman.
Here in the South, she's what we call a long-suffering woman.
Yeah, she sure is. Well, we sure do appreciate her because she takes good care of all of them. She's cool.
She feeds us.
I can say that because I don't have to live with it. But she's good to all of us, and we love her, and this is her favorite song.
She feeds us even though it's...
Yeah, well, look, now, let's don't even go there.
Yeah, it's expensive. And it's not real good.
You're gonna miss me, oh, well.
We're going to do one now that Chris don't know. Y'all might have heard this one on the radio a time or two. Per usual, we have pretty much run the whole crowd off. We're going. Okay. We had one on the list, but I think we've called an audible. Isn't that a bird? Hey, what? We're going to get PW up to sing one. What'd you want to sing, brother?
Do some Santana.
Huh?
Santana.
We got it on the list, baby.
Alright. I'm gonna do this song for you, Paula.
We don't do the Enginette song.
No, we're not doing that today. You can go on.
We only got one Enginette.
I need a hug from you.
Thank you.
We've had a special request that we have got to get to. Whether we like it or not. We're not going to do the special request right now. What up?
You're the man.
Come up here and take this thing from me.
You're the man.
No, I ain't new.
Yeah, you is. Yeah, you is. Hey, Vince.
We're going to try a little Santana. get no better. It can only get worse. If we knew what we were doing, we'd be somewhere else.
I didn't see a cookie, come out.
We've been had and brought back. But we are going to let the only musician in the band, Mr. Tom Lavender, deal on the slide guitar for a few minutes. Tom hangs around with us to make us look good. So. Well, he actually makes us feel better about ourselves.
Thank you.
We're going to do this one. The last one. We're going to, everybody's got to go home now.
What's good?
Well, no.
What's good?
We're going to do one that was special requested by.
Oh, by Denny?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we'll do it.
When Denny says.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
And y'all hang around after the show. We're going to auction off this tree. And you got to take it home.
Denny financed all your crap up until now. You know that.
Take two good pile of saws, get it out of here.
This is all your fault, Mr. Forrest.
Mr. Forrest, now we're not really blaming you, but.
No, this is all your fault, Mr. Forrest.
Well, I'm singing songs about the sound.
are you giving away, sir?
That yes. Bird.
What kind of bird? Okay, that's a nice one. We need to buy some new feathers. Huh?
That's a free bird.
If we were to do one more, it would not be free bird.
He was going out.